Muy buenas a todos, soy Rusit y os traigo el capítulo número 2 de Halo Wars 2 en su modo campaña. Estamos en la segunda pantalla, que ya va a ser una pantalla ya de combate, ya bien, o sea, de lo que es el juego. La anterior era como una introducción y bueno, vamos allá, no me voy a enrollar más.
Listen up, team. The Banished are dug in deep and dead set on controlling this installation, and we cannot allow that to happen. Strike one. Your job is to establish a forward base. Expect resistance.
Bueno, pues ya habéis visto.
You heard the captain, Strike One. Hit them hard, Marines.
Habéis visto, tenemos.
You ready, Jarheads?
A ver. Sí, muy bien, rotar la cámara, hacerla más arriba, más abajo. Mira, la voy a poner así, así me mola más. Vale, vamos para allá. Si veis algún ruido, son las teclas y todo lo que. Oye, pues no está mal de gráficos, ¿eh?
Vale,
mira, estamos teniendo apoyo ahí de otras unidades. Los que llevan un cañón Spartan,
Camp is clear, area secure.
Jerome, the enemy has troops garrisoned up ahead. I'm dropping in support to help you clear them out.
Bueno, ya tenemos más unidades. Vamos por aquí, tenemos estas unidades son antiinfantería. Llevamos dos unidades de soldados, dos de antiinfantería y un Spartan con un cañón Spartan. Y como les pone fino. Diréis algunos, ¿por qué estás jugando en PC? Bueno, porque por lo que he podido ver, la versión de Xbox One, que como el juego es Play Anywhere, anda a veces un poquitín escasa lo que es en frame rate.
If you can secure it, we might be able to tap into that power. Got it, Professor. Capture that power node, team.
Estamos capturando aquí la torre.
Just remember, the bad guys are the ones trying to take your head off. Don't suppose we're even. Sound off, Marines!
Like the banister using those nodes to pull power from the arc, but now I can reconfigure them to supply our bases on the ground.
Thanks, Professor. I'll keep an eye out for more.
Oh, más unidades.
Now let's find a way to get across that canyon. Moving
position. Bridge is
up. Let's go.
Units.
The captain is deploying heavy forces across the target area. Keep an eye out for opportunities to coordinate fire.
On the way. Enemy infantry ahead. Hellbringers, you're up.
Yeah. Madre mía, tú.
Look what we have here. The Banished have been collecting supplies.
We've destroyed an enemy structure. Collect what you can. We're going to need all the help we can get.
Vamos a entrar el fuego aquí.
We've reduced an enemy structure to rubble.
Uy, los están poniendo fino.
I'm there, sir.
Strike one. You're closing in on Decimus's salvage operation. So I'm sending in some warthogs to help you scout ahead.
Bueno, aquí tenemos más. Joder, llevamos ya. Joder, es que los está poniendo finos.
Scavengers picking from the bones of the dead.
Make my way. 10-4.
Can we roast them?
critical units.
Uy, por aquí, por aquí. Ahí está.
Strike one. Decimus's salvage operation is just up ahead.
Spirit incoming. Get ready.
Move some troops into those empty garrisons, Jerome. They'll be better protected against.
¿Os habéis dado cuenta que mientras avanzan?
Local units. We've taken out an enemy structure, Jerome. Use your Hellbringer's flamethrowers to burn down that base.
Watch out, team. Enemy reinforcements incoming.
Ahí, ahí, meterle, meterle bien. Ojo, es que os van a caer aquí la del pulpo.
There's another drop ship on its way.
Spirit of Fire actual. We have destroyed the base. Awaiting new orders.
This is a good location to establish a base of our own. It's the heart of your operation. Once it's constructed, you can call in more structures to build an army.
A ver, vamos a construir aquí la primera base.
Broadcast to local banished channels.
Can you intercept Isabel?
Routing to you now.
Salvage teams, this is Decimus. Why have you ceased production? Explain yourselves.
Sounds like we got his attention.
We won't have long before he realizes what's happened. Isabel, keep intercepting those transmissions and sending them through. Jerome, get that base up and running.
Vale, ubicación de los padrones, vale. No sé si poner a alguien ya en defensa. No sé si nos van a dejar otra vez que nos estemos dando rulos o que defendamos.
Now that the base is constructed, supply pads are online. Build one now.
Pues nada.
Supply pads will bring in a steady stream of supplies to help you build your army.
Let's go.
Now call in a generator so you can start producing power.
A ver, a ver, a ver. Por aquí otro generador.
As well as supplies to build more specialized units. Now that we've got resources coming in, build a barracks to field advanced infantry squads.
¿Cómo, cómo, cómo? No he entendido. Dice, ahora desplaza unidades, ¿a dónde? No sé lo que me ha querido decir, pero bueno.
Infantry are your front line in battle. And one of your most adaptable units on the field.
Marine infantry squads now available from your main HQ building. Marines are solid, all-purpose combat units, which can capture objectives and gather resources on the field.
Local units.
Ready.
You've got a good baseline now, Jerome. Bring in more resources, barracks, or set up some automated turrets to help protect your base as you see fit.
Thanks, Captain. It's about time we did some damage of our own.
Local units.
Captain, I'm detecting a significant energy buildup in orbit above our base.
Plasma bombardment on the way. Take cover, strike one.
Oh, 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 oh.
So you're called out of your hiding places for another battery? I thought we bloodied you enough last time. That was a taste of our power, humans. If you want more, I'll be waiting.
Can't turn down an invitation like that. What's the damage?
Nothing our restoration drones can't repair. We were lucky this time. That plasma beam came from the banished carrier ship, the one that attacked my outpost. The rest of Decimus's salvage operation is north of your position and marked on the map. Make him pay.
We'll be happy to deliver, Isabel.
Vale, hay que atacar la base.
Spartan, moving out.
Vale. Los unidades tienen habilidades y... Yo creo que con esto vamos sobrados, ¿no?
All units. Ready to go.
On my way. On the way.
Joder.
All units.
Another power node. We can take it. We'll be starving Decimus of resources.
Not to mention bolstering our own income. Secure as many as you can find. All units.
Isabel. Where'd all this wreckage come from?
There was a battle here near the end of the war. The Master Chief saved us all.
It's good to know John's still out there.
Me estaba hablando el jefe maestro.
Jerome, under fire from vehicles. I'll clear it for us, sir.
Bueno, vamos a recuperar este objetivo. Y vamos a coger aquí todo esto. Vale, vámonos. Tenemos que llegar hasta aquí arriba. Y podemos ir o por aquí. Aunque me da que por aquí no vamos a poder ir, ¿eh?
Your vehicles won't be able to get past that shield. You'll need to destroy its power supply with your ground troops.
Moving out. Make my way.
Bueno, pues tendremos que ir por aquí.
Detecting another energy buildup. Take cover.
Everyone, take cover.
Oh, ostras.
As you did before.
Madre mía, tú. Ostras, vámonos, vámonos, vámonos. Huye, 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 huye. Aquí se puede hacer alguna unidad más. Sí, aquí la hemos liado un poquito. Vamos a esperar un poquito, vamos a hacer aquí bastantes unidades. Aquí ya tenemos las tres unidades que tenemos que tener. Vamos a poner aquí una torreta, otra torreta, por lo que pueda pasar. Hemos tenido ahí un... Hemos pecado de confianza. Espera, un momento. Aquí tenemos una unidad de rango 2. Vale. Ah, que se puede poner esta mierda aquí. Sí. Vale, pero era para todos. O sea que tampoco pasa nada. Bueno, creo que... Creo que con esto ya casi podemos, ¿no? Bueno, nos falta una unidad. Espera, que nos falta una unidad aquí. Que salga una unidad, la unidad esta que queda. Vale, vámonos. Yo creo que ahora sí, ya. Ahora sí que la vamos a liar.
Make my way. Moving out. On the move. On my way.
Hay muchas tropas, vamos a reventarle aquí todo lo que pillemos por el camino. Y por aquí estaban. Por aquí empezaban las hostilidades. A darle de cañita. Ahora sí. Ahora sí que vamos a aguantar. Perderemos alguna unidad. Eso no hay tu tía. Joder, nos han destrozado. Madre mía, tú. Afuera, vamos por aquí. Vamos a venirnos aquí. Vamos a hacer más tropas. A ver, ahí estamos. A darle aquí a la torreta esta. Por ahí van a venir más colegas, fíjate. Fíjate toda la gente que viene. Hola. Ostras, Hunters, tío.
Remember, your Marines are equipped with grenades. Use them to destroy that base. Local units. Local units.
Pelican leaving the DC.
Just give us the order.
Local units. Local units.
Madre mía, chaval.
I'm under fire from ground troops. On the run.
All units.
I'll get there.
Madre mía, todo lo que hay aquí, tú, toda la que se ha liado en un momento.
They'll regret running into me. Get hit by enemy infantry.
All units.
Estar en ello, ¿eh?
All units.
10-4. I'm under assault from enemy infantry.
Units delivered. All units.
All units delivered to ease in focal.
All units.
Going to work. Enemy spotted.
Ahí viene más. Ahí vienen los refuerzos. Joder, está costando, ¿eh? Bueno, y por aquí abajo viene más peña. A ver, soldados necesitamos.
All units. All units.
A darle aquí cañita, vamos a destrozarlo, ¿eh? Vamos a destrozar esto.
Under fire from ground troops. Can we roast them?
local units.
Heads up. Hostiles nearby.
All units.
I needed a little exercise.
Vale, pues nada, vámonos aquí. ¡Puño! Decimus, ¿quién es este tío? ¿En serio? Como un boss aquí esto. Oh, fuera. Fuera. ¡Hullo! A por él otra vez.
And no one will stand before the might of the banished!
All units.
I'm on it.
Ahí tirando granadas, están nuestros colegas.
Local units. Local units. Local units. All units.
Yes, sir.
Orbital strike on my mark.
Units.
Fuera.
All units.
Y los atrae, tío. Bueno, venga.
Shipmaster, keep firing. Incinerate them.
La.
Local units.
We have him on the ropes. One last push. I'm under fire from ground troops.
Venga, que le queda nada.
Watch out, you've got incoming.
I'm impressed, humans. We'll meet again.
Now he's bombing his own base?
Monster. Killing his own as casually as he kills us.
Decimus must be trying to hide something. Search what's left.
Found something, Captain. Uploading now. Isabel, can you decrypt this for us?
Oh, this isn't good. I'm only recovering bits and pieces of data, but it all points to a cartographer.
Cartographer? Who's that?
Not who, what. I'll debrief you when you're back on the ship. This is gonna take a lot of explaining.
Oh, muy heavy, muy heavy. Aquí la historia.
Another victory, team. Congratulations.
Uf, la verdad es que ha estado muy bien. Vamos a continuar.
The intelligence we captured at Decimus's base indicates the Banished are using something called the Cartographer. What can you tell us, Isabel?
The Cartographer is a map of everything on the Ark. That means Atriox could use it to locate key systems and weapons on this installation.
Isabel and I have been going over the data from Decimus's base, and we found a way into the Cartographer. But it's not going to be easy. The cartographer's defenses make it almost impenetrable. The only way up to it is by a Forerunner elevator. If you can get access to the local Forerunner control towers, I can take control of the elevator and take us up. It's our only chance of getting inside.
We'll have to take it. We need to hit the Banished again before they find out what we discovered at their base. Get to the cartographer and find out what Atriox is planning. Be careful.
The Banished may still have traffic moving along the route.
Bueno, pues ya habéis visto. Pues vamos a dejar aquí el capítulo 2 de Halo Wars 2 para PC. Así que si os ha gustado, darle a like, suscribiros, compartir favoritos, seguidme en Twitter, seguidme en mi canal secundario, en Twitch, en Instagram. Nos vemos en el próximo. Adiós.